Hello guys, my name is Wayne Scully, and from the Chef Scully channel, and today I will show you this. On. Hold on, we'll come back to this play with a built-in FM video. I got it today because my old one doesn't work at all. You can see it doesn't work at all. But, we got a new one today. So now it also does call in the built-in FM radio. I will show you guys here in the second. To turn on the radio, there's an actual switch. I will show you that, but not limiting the volume up. Now I got my close ones here because you know it plays great music at all times. And I got some other stations that I programmed the preset to. I got the Bob 1059, a close one, some one the Monkey, and Kicker 108. That's Kicker 108. So Kicker 108 is on 107.9. That's pretty cool. It has some static because this thing does not have the best reception in here. It has the best radio reception in here.
I was on my way.
You see 967.
I was happy to say. I'm
the radio station. And here's Bob 159. It has static because it's in personal has the best perception in here. But anyway, that's a preset. Isn't that cool? As you can see, it has auto-tune, but when you let go of it, it shows auto-tune of it. Anyway, that's the way it is now. Let's pick a CD. Well, CD part works. So, I got a CD. CD, it's a. I don't know what it's called. I can't remember. You know, it has an anti skip protection. Let me turn the volume up so we can hear the music. Again, let's go to the next track. It also has a repeat option on it too. Function. That's it. It will repeat the thing over and over again. And when I press it again, it will get a repeat all. And when I press that, it's an intro, but it has an intro feature. Oh, let's see. Isn't that cool? How you know that? And here's random. I will show you the intro part. So when I tonight, I know that. Let's start this and I will show you the intro part. Alright, that's the intro. So watch. I will show you how that... As you can see, it plays all the different tracks in order every each 10 seconds of each track. It's kind of simple to stick on my car, so I never did the intro. I just got a new one. So isn't that cool? I love this. And also it has a hold feature. So when I press any buttons, it doesn't activate because you know the whole feature is on. Now let's turn the whole function off. Now let's stop it. Now it has anti-skip protection, you know that. And now I will show you. So, the radio, the FM looks great. It also have an AM, and doesn't have a TV or the weather, but it's just FM. No, it has an FM radio. But, you know, my favorite radio station is Coast 102. I can see a guy on 102.3. That's what I keep it on. 102.3, that's my station. Then let's turn it off. Anyway, that's a review of the on portable compact display. You know, the radio has a pretty good reception because